But then at the same time, I'm also very much a surrealist. Seeing the process in the work. Because it just really enriches the work as a whole. What I try to do is I try to bring all those elements into the work that I'm doing now. I want to use the color more to highlight the themes that I'm working with. Color just gives such a life to everything. You know, when you put two colors beside each other, they sort of vibrate. We have so much color available to us as artists. I always love abstract expressions. Colors that shouldn't be together and just see what happens. We're living in such a digital age. Seeing the process in the words.